Some people dress 'cause they like to get dressed, but you just dress to get dressed.
It's only a hunch, but I'll bet you a bunch he wears suspenders, a belt, and a vest.
Am I correct in my assumption that you gentlemen find my habiliments reprehensible?
I think there's something wrong with his throat.
I told him that 6 weeks ago.
From the tip of your toes to your head, you look like an unmade bed.
Well, now, I hate to belabor the obvious, but in the interest of semantics, I'm impelled to observe that you've just indulged in a mixed metaphor.
Oh, it's a stroke.
It's a stroke.
Yeah.
You've either got or you haven't got style.
If you got it, you stand out a mile.
A flower's not a flower if it's wilted.
A hat's not a hat till it's tilted. You've either got or you haven't got class.
How it draws the applause of the masses.
When you wear lapels like the swellest of swells, you can pass any mirror and smile.
You've either got or you haven't got.
Got or you haven't got.
Got or you haven't got style.
Try this.
You've either got or you haven't got style.
Got or you haven't got style.
If you've got it, you stand out a mile.
You stand out a mile.
You look like something of a disaster area.
You think I'm too bizarre?
No, I think you're too carnival. Get up.
With mother pearl kind of buttons,
you'll look like the Astors and Hutton.
You've either got or you haven't got class.
Got or you haven't got class.
How it draws the applause of the masses.
When you wear lapels like the swellest of swells, you can pass any mirror and smile.
Do you mind?
Well,
you've either got or you haven't got charm.
Got or you haven't got charm.
Style and charm sort of go arm in.
They kind of go arm in arm.
A flower's not a flower if it's wilted. A hat's not a hat till it's tilted.
You've either got or you haven't got style.
Got or you haven't got style.
Got or you haven't got style.
If you got it, you stand out of mile.
Got it, you stand out of mile.
Got it, you stand out.